contact with Visigrad relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Ken, you read his file?
Only the parts that weren't covered in black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. Hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble 2, Meal and George 4 and 5. You're riding with me, Noble 6.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir. Welcome to Reach.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a down relay outpost 50 clicks from Visigrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You get a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signals at HQ.
Backup channels?
13. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her, dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Shoot-down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
We're in a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. June, I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach.
Just south of you, Commander. We're close.
Roger that.
Eyes peeled.
Found the beacon.
Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are all the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
Circle west and check it out. Noble Team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph for presence. lot of blood on the ground. Noble 6, move into the house. Go in quiet.
I'm right behind you.
Noble Leader, I'm seeing heat sinks in the structure ahead.
On your knees, now!
They're not rebels, they're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mitkresh Dikit.
But them are Katuk Min Honli.
Hiding, sir.
Take Nab Adya, Asomsidot Isha Jarladyat. She called us.
Neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams, gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised, I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osman Tom Beverly, Gerink.
Noble team, double time it.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy.
Watch your motion trackers.
What the hell is that?
June, you see anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean. I see movement outside your structure.
Noble 2, move up to the west. We're about to be flanked.
Huh? Damn it!
Covenant!
Contact! Contact! Spartans, assist!
Here we go.
They're headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Banshees, heads up, Charlie 1!
Oh!
That one's damaged too.
Every shot.
That's the way.
Get the hell off this rock before I throw you off.
Noble Leader, enemy dropships inbound.
Falcon, moving to assist.
Yeah, all clear.
Got some new ones, huh?
Payback time.
Firing on target.
Attend this, go. Incoming. Play into them.
Clear.
Stand down. Contacts neutralized.
Contacts? It's the damn Covenant.
Cheer up, big man. This whole valley just turned into a free fighting zone.
Cat, we gotta warn Holland. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it. Six, got point. You're with Cat. Six and I will run interference on the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost.
Noble 3, requesting airlift. Over.
Get to work, Noble.
visual.
Looks like we're clear, Lieutenant.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east. Advise you check it out.
Roger, 3. We're en route.
Get us there in one piece.
I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
The troopers?
Let's move, 6.
We gotta find the source of that distress call. No disrespect, but don't we have more important things to do than round up strays?
We don't leave people behind. You see those troopers, you let me know.
Noble Leader, I'm seeing possible friendly forces under attack, south of your position. Over.
We're under attack. I repeat, Mayday. Mayday, 3 Charlie 6. We are under attack by the Covenant. I got wounded. Cannot hold this position.
We need to find those troopers now.
Yeah.
evac. Affirmative. Transport inbound.
6, June, let's go.
Troopers, hop that bird on the double. Pilot, stay close. Watch for hostile air.
Noble 2, sit rest.
We're at the relay outpost. Door's locked. Mechanism's been flash fused.
Can you beat it?
I'll dial up my torch, cut the way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location. Drop us in the courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. 6, brakes open.
Get after them, now. Going off. It's getting cleaned up. That's why you're on the scene.
How we doing, Cat?
Taking a little longer than I hoped, Commander. I've cut about halfway through the door.
Contact!
Hit the bomb! Cat can hack the control.
Get the cover! Collect it! Move! Hostile transport coming in!
Get the relay back online. Emil, post here. If we flush any hostiles, they're yours. All right, let's do this.
Number 6, search them.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Archie, come.
Minyan Inen! How do big?
It's alright. We're not gonna hurt you.
You're in, yeah!
George.
I got her.
Keep still, and I'll release you.
Mick, eat Vanak.
What's the status? Over!
We've been engaged! Bad guy coming out!
That tango flew past. Permission to pursue.
Negative four, stay on the entrance. Two, handle her. Five and six, clear the hole.
How long?
Question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main Overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevin George.
Shara.
Shara? Se potrozumev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shapron?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one.
Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signa. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. We wouldn't want to ground this place.
Barely getting you. What's your situation? Over.
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on Reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Thank you.
advised Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by and receive a response.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Oni has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
Alright, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant!
Cat 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. Bring a strike team.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Let's knock some heads, Lieutenant.
Noble 2 to Sword Control.
Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Sword Control, I see a target located. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
3 Echo 5-7, headed back to base. We've got enemy tangles on our 6. How come?
Affirmative, we are going the shoot. Over.
Use the target locator on that range.
Outstanding.
Very secure.
Got no target. Stand by.
Pelican inbound with transport 6.
Station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
AA gun is to the west, comms array is to the east. Let's roll. I agree. Go for the gun. Picking up a power source. Close to the AA gun.
Spartan.
Enemy infantry!
Roger.
be a reset control somewhere to get it online. Comms array has a working generator.
On your six, Lieutenant.
Let's search the area for a generator, please.
One down.
Okay, generator is up and running. Find that comms array. Should be up now. Up and running.
Thank you.
atrium. Cat, where are you?
Opening the gates now. Support. Got to be four platforms that could take it out with a single mac round.
Welcome to the Office of Naval Intelligence.
An
Omni representative will be
here shortly. I doubt that.
Six, head upstairs and assist the meal. George, make sure he gets there.
Depend on it.
I'm operating. Got your back, Noble.
I'm in.
Momentum inbound.
Overlords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital Defense is standing by to take the shot.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
5, 6. Get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom?
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in the...
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
3. Zealot class. One got by us. The leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advanced teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggest such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Report to any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, You may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. New Command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2, stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling a settlement. Is what they're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
Already engaged.
Open fire!
Affirmative, Recon Bravo. It's an indigenous creature called Kuta.
Six, there's a trail up ahead, through the rocks.
Let's take it. Security sidearm, standard issue.
Ah, targets.
Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged most of us.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Give us a hand! Bastards just keep coming! Take that!
More action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back.
Covenant dropship inbound.
Another dropship coming in. Here for that lake.
Road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us. pad 6. Let's see where it goes.
Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can.
Hold up. Copy dropship. Take cover.
Okay. Clear. Let's move.
Confirmed. All clear.
Cat, are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Speak of a multi-dead charge on it. Command is planning some rebuild. They say that pylon dies at dawn.
I've got this!
Clear, Six. It's gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled. Locking the gate.
Recon Bravo, we're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom, you look too close for comfort.
Die! Hope that hurt! Get to cover!
You're gonna die!
Repositioning!
Thank you.
I think we're getting warm.
Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
It's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a Priority 1 target.
Discharge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2... Might want to hold on to something. Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Thank you.
Oni has ID'd two hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target, Six. Go shut down those AA guns.
Six, AA gun should be in visual range.
To Lima 4 to Noble 1, those guns are pounding us with high-velocity plasma shells.
Which would mean a strike by the frigate Grafton is also out of the question.
Noble 6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spire.
Oh.
Target has been neutralized. Press 6. Nothing to report. George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now.
Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
We'll be right back.
Intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Priority one, pilot. Gotta know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Lock your armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing.
Dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Commander, we've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dots working the problem. Stand by.
Teleporters? Linked to what?
Frigate Grafton is on station ready to kill that spire. But first, we need to power down its shields.
Understood. Six, I'll hold these bastards off. You find a way to the top of the spire.
Out of here. Control, this is Noble One. Spire One is green and you're free to engage. Have a nice day.
Copy that, Noble One. Be advised, all ground units. Frigate 318 Heavy is inbound and MAC rounds have been authorized.
MAC rounds? In atmosphere?
One way to get their attention. Hang on to your teeth, people.
Somebody tell me this ain't happening.
UNSC Frigate Grafton, do you copy?
Grafton is dust. We need to get out of here now.
foe was more devious than we imagined. That spire was indeed a teleporter linked to a cloaked Covenant supercarrier. A grave threat. Thankfully, help is imminent. 60% of the UNSC fleet is en route to Reach from existing deployments. The first battle group should arrive within 48 hours.
48 hours?
That's imminent?
Uh-oh. Who's your money on this time?
Her.
You always pick her.
She's always had him dialed in.
That thing's crushing us and we're waiting for backup. They'll be backing up a graveyard.
All our nukes are either out system or went down with the ships that carried them. You're preaching to the converted.
How converted?
I know that look, Kat.
You can say no.
No.
You don't even want to hear it?
Fine, I'll hear it.
Remember that accident a couple years back? Colony ship en route to Cygnus, 700 dead.
Vaguely, a slip space drive malfunction, right?
Actually, it worked fine. The drive was mounted improperly after a service haulout. When it fired, it teleported half the ship to oblivion.
And this is relevant. How?
A certain Covenant supercarrier could, with some assistance, suffer the same unfortunate accident.
Even for you, Kat, that's...
Inspired?
Not the word I would use.
What's going on?
Go ahead. Explain.
May I?
Don't cut yourself.
Objective, destroy Covenant carrier in geosynchronous orbit above us.
This sanctioned, sir.
What do you think?
Oh.
Method, a slip space drive in lieu of the nukes we don't have. Delivery system, us. Solvable, getting us up there. That and getting our hands on a slip space drive. Thank you for sharing.
So, all we need is orbit-capable transport and the single most expensive piece of equipment made by man.
As a soldier in the field, I couldn't possibly have access to those kinds of resources. That said, a good place to look might be, I don't know, the nearest non-existent launch site in the non-existent Saber program dismissed by three administrations as preposterous rumor, and in which our newest member was certainly never a pilot.
You're scary. You know that.
All we need is a green light from Holland.
Good luck with that.
You're the one asking him.
Well, there's no way in hell he's gonna go for this.
To the launch facility.
Any closer is too hot to land.
Copy that, Commander.
Move up the beach, Noble.
Launch facility. Dead ahead.
Let's go.
Spartans coming in! Watch your fire!
Flight control this way. They're expecting you.
Still can't believe Holland said yes to this.
Well, some plans are too good to say no.
Let's get that Saber airborne before he changes his mind.
We got a raid from the lower platform!
Controls right through that door, Commander.
Drive signatures detected. Fighter class. Heads up, Sabres.
That Seraph is messing up my ship!
Can't take much more of this!
Sabre teams, use your guns to take down their shields, then hit them with your missiles.
Low and high! How about I get this Seraph off my back?
Might want to get evasive, Spartan. Defensive battery's at 79%. Buy us another minute, Sabre teams.
Inbound. Combat Air Patrol and Sabre teams are directed to engage and defend the station.
Is there any place the Covenant isn't?
Anchor 9 to all UNSC ships. Station defenses are back online. Clear the lane, we'll light them up.
Leave it a train! Noble, there's a fighter on your six! Smoke bomb!
Targets neutralized. Bravo 029er, you are clear to dock. Activating marker.
Calling to Bravo 029er. Noble 5, you ready to go?
Affirmative, Colonel. I'm out here, 6.
Warning. M-Spec reentry pack disengaged.
I need your override.
Warning. M-Spec reentry. Cockpit depressurization complete. Canopy release lever armed.
Max Sabadov Siva.
Noble 5, please repeat.
Pull up surface grid 19 by 22.
Gladly. Only sword base, sector 18G.
Thermal enhance.
Noble 5, your pulse is elevated. There is nothing you can do for Dr. Halsey and the others inside sword base. The mathematics are determinate. Noble 5?
I know.
Bravo, United is cleared to re-engage thrusters.
Noble 6, this is Holland.
Go ahead, Colonel.
We've flagged a Corvette-class vessel on a predicted docking track with our target. Get our makeshift bomb on that Corvette, and we have our delivery system. Noble 5 will escort the bomb. I need your Saber team to clear the way for boarding.
Understood, Colonel.
As she's already donated her slipspace drive to the cause, the Savannah will be joining you to provide local fire support.
UNSC Savannah, our wings may be clipped, but we've got your back.
I've stuck my neck out for Noble on this one, Lieutenant.
We'll get it done, Colonel. Six out.
Target corvette sighted within visual range of nav beacon RA-15.
We have visual. Target confirmed.
Frigate Savannah in position. Saber team, sound off.
Echo 1, all systems nominal.
Echo 2, good to go.
Echo 3, systems green.
Echo 4, all systems online.
Solid copy. We are currently jamming the corvette's comms. Hit it hard while it can't call for help.
Agreed. Saber teams, clear a path to that corvette.
Putting rounds on target.
Might want to clip her engines, Colonel. See if we can slow her down.
Good thinking, Savannah. That'll make boarding her a whole lot easier. Noble 6, I'm marking targets. Take out the corvette's main engines.
Heads up, Sabres. Multiple impulse drive signatures detected. More bogeys incoming.
Echo 2 to Savannah Actual. Where are the reinforcements coming from? I thought the target was jammed.
Must be squadrons coming back from patrol, Echo 2.
Don't let any of them get away, Sabres. Kill them before they bug out and warn that supercarrier what we're up to.
Warning. Energy flares detected in the corvette's aft launch bays.
Putting rounds on target!
Scans indicate a structural weakness surrounding a platform on top of the vessel.
Noble 6, set down immediately on that corvette's topside landing pad.
Come on.
powder keg is aboard, Colonel.
Copy that. Six, get your fire team to the bridge. The Corvette's refueling run with the supercarrier will have to be initiated manually.
Yes, sir.
Five, stay with the bomb and discourage the curious.
My pleasure. Hear that, Lieutenant? I'll be all by my lonesome back here. Make it quick, would you?
Noble 6, get that Corvette moving toward the supercarrier. Head for the bridge. Find the nav controls.
Got plenty of arms and ammo if you need them, Spartan.
Structural damage. We need to break off, Colonel.
Copy, Savannah. Our team is in. Disengage.
Break off! Break off! Hull breach! Reactor's flaring! Damn it, I'm losing her!
All clear.
Savannah, action. Can you hear me?
It's gone, Six. Nothing we can do.
Noble, you're in deep with no cover. Get that Corvette moving and get the hell out of there!
Looks like the bridge, but let's clear it out.
One in my sight!
On your phone, Six!
Somebody take that thing out!
I'm in the hell of a pelican.
Thank you.
Thanks, Spartan. We're clear.
Savannah did a number on the door. There's no way back up to the Sabres. Level 6, form up on me.
Distance is closing on this vessel's refueling track with a Covenant supercarrier. 76 seconds to endpoint.
So, it's gonna be like that. Well, I got good news and bad news. This bird took some fire and her thruster gimbal is toast, which means the only way off this slag heap is gravity.
And the good news?
That was the good news.
At current velocity, 53 seconds to end
yeah,
point.
Yeah. Bad news is, time is fried. I'm gonna have to fire it manually.
That's a one-way trip.
We will make it sooner or later. Better get going, Six. They're gonna need you down there. Listen. Reach has been good to me. Time has come to return the favor. Don't deny me this. Tell him to make it count.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Yeah, we're picking up anomalies too. Are you reading
slip
it? Multiple Covenant signatures.
Slipspace rupture detected.
They're everywhere.
Slipspace rupture detected.
Can't be having run to the whole damn Covenant
fleet. Slipspace rupture detected.
dispatch. All available teams advance to Traxxas Tower. Evacuation will commence ASAP.
Copy, dispatch. What's the status of the tower pad?
Tower pad is green. Let's move these civilians before it changes.
Copy, dispatch. 4-0 up.
Thank you. Glad you're on our side. Let's hop that elevator and get to the tower.
Going down. Cargo port and Texas Tower.
If you're trying to get to the tower, you're too late, Lieutenant. Corvette over the starport pounded the hell out of the place. Cargo port's impassable on foot. Rooftop evac's awash. We could use the executive landing pad, except there's no easy way to get there. A group of ODST specialists are working a plan. They might appreciate some backup.
Other side of the hall there, Lieutenant. Back to triage.
Banshee, incoming.
Ah!
Take down that Banshee. Fire! Get him out, boys.
Oh, thank you.
Radio's buzzing about you, Spartan. You feel like jumping? Welcome to the Bullfrogs. Other side, on my mark. 3, 2, 1, jump! We're gonna capture the landing pad on the executive wing so the evac bird can land.
Try and keep up, Spartan.
Yeah.
coming. Clear that pad, Spartan.
Working on it.
banging on my bay door. I got families and wounded on board. I gotta get airborne.
Easy, 7 Echo 3. Spartan's gonna clear the skies.
Ahead, Noble 2.
Picked up your transponder about an hour ago, but could not hear Golden Comm. Covenant have the city sealed tight. We're getting nothing from George.
He didn't make it.
Understood. What's the situation at Starport exit?
The last transport is away.
All right. We're bringing you to us.
Your report will have to wait, Lieutenant. The Covenant are jamming all comms to command. Cat needs your help running a counter-op. Let's go. good to have you back. Sorry I came alone. Make him proud.
Put your wings back on, Lieutenant. We're flying this Falcon. Covenant have deployed comm jammers in high rises across the city. When I find them, you hit them hard. Stand by, Six. One of our trooper squads went silent after the hospital got hit. Unmark the location. Complete their mission and take out the jammer.
Not a tango in sight. Thank you.
We're good here, sir. You can head back to your bird.
Thank you.
back are being harassed by Covenant Shadesfield. Neutralize it so we can get those people out of there.
Look at this place. Used to be the crown jewel. Not anymore. Hey, you made it.
It's a regular family reunion. Keep him. I gave him to you. I'll honor him my own way.
George always said he would never leave Reach.
The big man was sentimental.
He gave his life thinking he'd just saved the planet. We should all be so lucky.
Sir, that true about Gauntlet Red and Echo teams assigned to civilian evac ops?
Those are senior level communiques.
I hear what I hear. Point is, why put Spartans on defensive deployments?
I need that link to SATCOM, Cat.
Chasing it. But this console's got more shrapnel in it than transceivers. You didn't answer my question.
You want to know if we're losing?
I know we're losing. I want to know if we've lost. Colonel Holland, hailing us. What's he doing on an open channel?
Let's hear it.
In the southwest quadrant of the city, over Sierra 259. If you are receiving, I am authorizing override of radio security protocols to link with this channel.
How long for a secure link?
I can't guarantee secure anymore.
Could Covenant trace it to us?
I could.
Noble Leader, this is a Priority One hail. If you are receiving, acknowledge immediately.
Keep it brief.
Carter here. Yes, sir.
We got movement. Multiple Covenant vehicles vacating the area. And they're in a hurry.
How often you see Covenant retreat for no reason?
Radiation flare. Big. 40 million root guns.
Just lost Holland. What's going on?
Atomic excitement scrambled the signal. 90 million now.
Source?
Airborne. Close.
How close?
That close! First glassing? Me too. Don't worry, I'm on it. Our best option is a fallout bunker on sub-level 2, 96 meters northeast. We get orders from Holland, sir?
We're being redeployed to Sword Base.
Sword? Covenant own it now!
Which is why they want us for a torch and burn-op. Keep Dr. Halsey's excavation data from falling into enemy hands.
If it hasn't already...
Maybe, but according to Holland, the Covenant are still hunting for something.
Where does he get off calling a demolition a priority one?
Come on, get in!
Let's go, come on!
Six, are you in position?
Affirmative.
Good.
to that, Noble.
Covenant owned this sector now, but they're defending Fort Baker Strike on a small group infiltration. Eliminate all hostile ground-to-air defenses so the rest of Noble can land and sword base for the torch and burn. Keep a low profile. We take them by surprise. This will be a hell of a lot easier.
Spartan, we'll follow you. Anti-air whenever you are, Lieutenant.
Use that gun! Cover!
We're clear. Get ahead, Lieutenant.
Time to go to work, Noble 6. Take out those guns. First target neutralized. Falcon, stand by.
Thank you.
Banshee's got a tank!
Got one in my sight!
Tango! Coming from the bed!
And the garage!
Double time at six, come on!
Just in time, Six.
Kill them all, Noble!
To go through maintenance. Elevator's out.
Wait, this place been done? We're lucky anything still works.
More targets. Taking fire.
Now, boss.
Dot?
Please proceed to the prearranged coordinates.
Cryptic.
You know as much as I do, Noble Fool. Coordinates nearby, Commander.
Close. Up the ramp, to the right. Weapons free! In here.
Looks like they got themselves cornered. Or were committed to the position.
I'm going with cornered. There's nothing here.
No load-bearing columns either. Sir, if we're supposed to blow this place, this ain't the spot to do it from.
Dot, check your vector.
Vector confirmed, Commander. We are precisely where Oni has directed. Apologies. Coordinates revised. Please confirm.
Revised?
By an AI of unknown origin, whose clearance is well above my own.
Well, it's pointing us a click and a half east and 2,000 feet underground.
I didn't bring my shovel, Commander.
Sir, I say we go AI free on this one. Obviously, these coordinates are junk, and the longer we go chasing them.
What is this, Dot?
Our revised route, Commander.
All right, we came this far. Your new AI friend tell you anything else, Dot? Dot.
She's been expecting you.
That's perfect.
Apologies for the unusual security measures, Commander, but the stakes demand it.
Dr. Halsey, casualty reports have you listed as...
Yes, well, as they say, news of my death has been greatly exaggerated. I only wish the same could be said of the rest of Noble Team.
We all do, ma'am.
It may please you to learn that the data module Noble 2 procured from Visigrad Station contained precisely what my scientist promised, a latchkey discovery that has unlocked, at last, the secrets of this excavation.
Not sure I understand.
Your orders were a pretext to bring you to me and have been overridden. You are here, Team Noble, to ensure the delivery of this vital data to a secure location.
Doctor, our orders are to destroy all sensitive material.
Others will handle the demolition.
I'll need to confirm this new directive with command.
Colonel Holland will be briefed. You belong to Oni now. Before you is an alien artifact neither human nor Covenant in origin, advanced beyond our comprehension until now. Thanks to Noble 2, the decrypting of its data is nearly complete.
Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it quick.
Have your data ready, ma'am. We're coming to you.
The decrypting process is still underway.
I don't think you understand. We're out of time. If it isn't portable when we reach you, it's gonna get buried.
Bury any of it, and you bury mankind's best chance for survival. Commander, you've been wondering what your Spartans died for? They died for this. Please, buy me all the time you can.
Let's find Halsey's lab. Move.
Commander, I'm seeing turrets already in defensive positions.
Only one expecting company?
They sure as hell got it. Doctor, we have hostiles inbound.
Spartans, you cannot allow the Covenant to break through the door to my lab.
Understood. Let's give the Doctor the time she needs.
Noble Team, there are 4 defense turrets to assist you in defending the lab. Get them online, and quick. When the turrets take too much damage, they'll shut down to recharge. You'll need to reactivate them when they come back online.
Noble 6, activate the turret to set up a perimeter.
Thank you.
Watch out for the rain!
Spartans, I'm getting close.
Another phantom dropping troops to flank us.
Maybe we can grab a Banshee and bring the fight to them.
Almost ready, just a little more.
More Covenant! Get your defenses ready, Six!
laboratory door.
Door's open, Noble Six. Get to the lab.
What is this stuff?
Knowledge. A birthright from an ancient civilization. This AI is its custodian, and she has chosen you as her couriers.
Chosen? By an AI?
By this AI, yes. Her measure of you carries as much weight as my own, perhaps more. You are to take her to the UNSC shipbreaking yard in Azad. There, you'll find a Halcyon-class cruiser waiting to get her off-planet.
I understand.
Do you? Mankind is outmatched. When Reach falls, and it will fall, our annihilation is all but certain. Unless we can glean from this artifact a defense against the Covenant. A game-changer. On the level of the conical bullet in the 19th century, or faster than light travel in the 23rd.
And what if we can't?
An apt question, if there were somewhere else to place our hope. There is not. Take it, Lieutenant. She has made her choice. Do you have it?
Yes.
Say the words, please.
I have it. Dr. Halsey, Noble 3 will escort you to Castle Base.
I require no escort, Commander.
June, make sure nothing falls into enemy hands.
I'll do what's necessary, sir. Good luck.
You too, Rifleman. I need a heading, Dot.
At 3 kilometers north, turn right, heading 050.
Which leads to?
The shipbreaking yards in Azod. The only off-planet extraction point left on this continent. Small-scale air attacks have decimated many convoys en route. An armada of Covenant cruisers is hastening to the site as well. UNSC cruiser Pillar of Autumn is awaiting your arrival.
Wouldn't be a noble mission if it were easy.
Noble Leader, seek immediate medical attention. Noble Leader, please respond. Please respond, Sierra 259. You are alarming me.
Not sure how long she's gonna stay together. Skies are jammed up anyway. Gotta get you off her, Lieutenant.
Sir, you
don't want to hear it. Get the package to the Autumn.
Done.
Not yet, it's not. Emil, go with him. It's a ground game now.
It's been an honor, sir.
Likewise. I'll do do what I can to draw their fire. Six! That AI chose you. She made the right choice. On my mark. Mark!
Every shot Commander, you don't have the firepower.
I've got the map.
Silent cop. Hit him hard, boss.
You're on your own, Noble. Carter out.
Crevice to the east. Let's go.
Thank you.
Sierra! You made it!
So far. Tac eval?
We got this facility covered from all angles. We'll give you covering fire, take the flank. There has to be a way around.
Contact. We'll find it. You just keep him busy.
You got it, sir. Ghost down!
I see him.
Spartans, dry dock's through that structure across the way. Punch through. We'll back you up.
I'd see so many Spartans.
Get a better angle.
I'm dug in!
Open her up!
running out of time here, Spartans.
Driver up top.
We lose that, the Autumn has no covering fire. She'll never make orbit.
Noble, to keys. We're at the pad.
Copy, Noble. My Pelican's ready. Clear an LZ, and I'll meet you there.
Will do, sir. All right, Six. This is it. I'll man the big gun. You just get to the platform and deliver that package. I'm in position. I'll take out as many dropships as I can. I'll kill every last one of them myself.
Good to see you, Spartan. Halsey assured me I could count on you.
Not just me, sir.
They'll be remembered. Cruiser, adjusting heading for the Autumn. Noble 4, I need fire on that cruiser or we're not getting out of here. Do you copy?
You have your window, sir.
Rich, this is the captain. We have the package. Returning to the Autobot.
Copy that.
Good luck, sir.
Good luck to you, Spartan.
Noble Six, get on that mass driver and clear me a path. I need it dead.
Cortana, all I need to know is, did we lose them?
I think we both know the answer to that. It didn't take long for Reach to fall. Our enemy was ruthless, efficient, but they weren't nearly fast enough. For you had already passed the torch, and because of you, we found Halo, unlocked its secrets, shattered our enemy's resolve. Our victory, your victory, was so close. I wish you could have lived to see it. But you belong to Reach. Your body, your armor, all burned and turned to glass. Everything. Except your courage. That you gave to us. And with it, we can rebuild.